Is this a reverse type move where you start with porn and then hope to move to deep conversation? I have bad news for you. If you think all you have to offer is a body part, it's going to be tough for anyone to see anything else but that. I really just don't see him saying, "Wow, there's a fine labia. I wonder what her thoughts on deficit reduction are." You exchange one email with a gadabout through a dating site. Try coffee first. Sure, it could be a waste of time, but think of all the penicillin you'll save.